Messaging about you. Messaging about you. Messaging about you. If you want, we don't bite. We'll give her a pretty nasty suck. Oh. Is the kids here today, by the way? Better keep them out while they're here. Got Tourette's syndrome. Here's one by James Bay. One Thank you. So, tune the guitar, because it's always good to have it in tune, isn't it? Okay, so are you guys having a good time so far? Two songs in. Is it start raining yet? Yeah? You see? I can sleep tonight. Everybody's. We'll do that one. Temp fate. There's one by the Smiths. Cost extra. A bit more, please. Right, we've got any Cortinas fans in? A little bit more, please, mate. So, this is a bit ironic, seeing as it's being played by 350-odd-year-olds.
get your attention. All night long, ask you once, I ask you twice, ask you four times if you like to dance to that song. Run, cry, the crowd down the stairs, and then I followed you up in the rain. Now it's to be found, never mind, you probably never know that pretty again.
Today from us, we'll do a pretty rocky one now. Now this one normally contains quite a lot of bad language, but seeing as there's kids here, we've had to modify it slightly. I'm not 100% sure it's going to have the same impact, but we'll try it. Killing in the name of. I see you down the front, I see your hands going into something. Move a bit.
Now you do what they told you. 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 Now you do what they told you.
what they told ya. I can do 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 what they told ya. And I can do what they told ya. And I can do what they told ya. And I can do what they told ya.
We'll be right back. more from us. Thanks for listening. Apparently, we've overstayed our welcome. So, thanks for listening. Thanks for coming down and supporting us. Just before we go, I'm going to introduce the band. On bass, we've got Muzz. Let's hear it from Muzz. Might have a little solo for us. No. On drums, we've got Mario. He's Italian. To be honest, he still thinks he's auditioning. He's been auditioning for 7 years. Keeps the costs down though, doesn't it? We're the North Rays band. See you again soon. I'm over in the acoustics. To be honest, it'll be a lot better than this because he'll hold me back quite a lot. So. Here's what about Blink 182?
DG06VXK, it's been nicked. No, it hadn't really, but you're blocking someone inside. If it's your car, please move it as soon as you can, yeah? If that's your car, please get it shifted. Okay, still to come today in this stage, Laurel Canyon, Heston, Jimmy Tweed, and then the legends that are the Steve Faringo Band are going to be live in here a little bit later on. We're going to get the stage changed over. Up next is Trash Panda. While we're getting ready, don't forget, do check out the other stages where there's loads and loads of top bands on, yeah? So we're going to get the stage changed over. We're back at 2:30 with Trash Panda.